The lights go to green. Good clean start by everybody on the front row. But indeed, it's Jackrabbit. Olivier Jacques has got a good start, but it looked like there was an Aprilia up there. As they come out of turn two, Jacques trying to find a way around Harada already. And indeed, into turn three, it's going to be Biaggi. Biaggi, at least, they touch. Biaggi and Jacques touch. Jack's enthusiasm, early enthusiasm, he's had to pay for that because he drifts wide. Streaming through. Look at the lead that Max Biaggi has got. Look at it. It's absolutely ginormous. He's getting away from Tetsuya Harada immediately. Already Max Biaggi streaking away like a qualifying lap away into the distance. Look at Biaggi's lead. He's set the lap record, a new lap record for the 250 class on his second flying lap with 18 litres of fuel. That is impressive stuff. Streaking away, number one, as is denoted by the black number one, familiar, almost Art Deco number one on the front of his fairing. Look at Max Biaggi's lead. It's up to 6 seconds now. Five laps to go now. Biaggi is going to be getting 25 points. Biaggi, though, he's going to come across the line. He wins the race miles ahead of everybody else. A storming performance, superlative stuff. Oh, a rolling stoppie. What a maestro of the rolling stoppie. He loses the engine, but yes, he says, he has won the race. We'll be right back.